Hi, my name is Param and he is Puneet. So we got visa of Canada.
Hi Param and Puneet. First of all, congratulations for your visa, Canada visa. So just brief me about yourselves.
I've done my BTech from Nirmay University and we were planning to do some research work in the computer science. So we thought of applying to Concordia University and we came here at VAEC for the guidance and learning IELTS and all this. VAEC helped us a lot in terms of providing us the guidance of admission process, preparing the visa application, and thorough help for finding the accommodation as well. So that was a really great experience.
So Puneet, like, brief me about yourself, like from where you belong to, from where you did your last qualification.
Hi, my name is Puneet and I got a visa for Canada and I completed my BTech from Guide Institute and I completed Computer Science Engineering over here and then I think to complete my Master from Canada and I joined VAEC. First, when I started, I thought English, in learning English at this side will be a boring. But when I joined here and I found that the sessions of English learning was very intellectual and I learned so many things about English. I improved lots of and it will be a great fun when I was attending the lecture.
Okay, fine. So like in Canada, for which university or for which college and for which course you are going?
We both apply in Master Applied Computer Science at Concordia Institute, which provide us brief knowledge related to our field, and that's good.
Okay, so like, just brief me, like, how was your overall experience with VIEC?
So basically, I was having very short period in which I was supposed to complete the application process, apply for visa, and do my IELTS. So VIEC helped me to achieve that. Basically, it was a period of, let's say, 4 or 5 months, and I was supposed to do all this work in just 4 or 5 months. So VIEC helped us to achieve that particular task. They guided us for finding the right course, and the second step applying to university, and last they filed a visa as well. So it was like complete package for us.
Okay, so like after getting your visa, like how did you celebrate it with VIEC?
We did a little bit of party. I bought some chocolates for our faculties and
is it correct?
Happy time.
Okay, fine. So like, have you recommended VIEC to others?
Yeah, my sister and my friends are coming here as well.
Okay.
So we are VIEC, yeah.
Okay, that's good. Like at last I would like to ask you, like, any recommendations for VIEC?
It's a complete package, but I would appreciate if you can do several improvements in that university identification process. That might help other students. That's all from us.
Okay, Param, Puneet, thank you very much for the interview. It was nice to talk to you and good luck for your future ahead. Bye-bye.
Thank you, ma'am.
अब्रॉड स्टडी करवा जाऊ होय तो कोई लोकल नहीं पर इंटरनेशनल कंपनी द्वारा जाऊ जोइए ने माटे जावो VIEC
18 વર્ષ થી પણ વધુ એક્સપિરિયન્સ સૌરાષ્ટ્ર કચ્છ માં આવેલી એકમાત્ર ઇન્ટરનેશનલ કંપની જ્યાં છે 100% વિઝા રેશિયો સાથે IELTS અબ્રોડ એડમિશન્સ અને વિઝા લોજિંગ એક જ જગ્યા પર VIEC સેકન્ડ ફ્લોર NNN એન્ક્લેવ કોટિતા ચોક કાલાવડ રોડ ઓર કોલ 2440499
अब्रॉड स्टडी करवा जाऊ होय तो कोई लोकल नहीं पर इंटरनेशनल कंपनी द्वारा जाऊ जोइए ने माटे जावो VIEC
18 વર્ષ થી પણ વધુ એક્સપિરિયન્સ સૌરાષ્ટ્ર કચ્છ માં આવેલી એકમાત્ર ઇન્ટરનેશનલ કંપની જ્યાં છે 100% વિઝા રેશિયો સાથે IELTS અબ્રોડ એડમિશન્સ અને વિઝા લોજિંગ એક જ જગ્યા પર VIEC સેકન્ડ ફ્લોર NNN એન્ક્લેવ કોટિતા ચોક કાલાવડ રોડ ઓર કોલ 2440499
અબ્રોડ સ્ટડી કરવા જવું હોય તો કોઈ લોકલ નહીં પણ ઇન્ટરનેશનલ કંપની દ્વારા જવું જોઈએ ને માટે જાવો VIEC
18 વર્ષ થી પણ વધુ એક્સપિરિયન્સ સૌરાષ્ટ્ર કચ્છ માં આવેલી એકમાત્ર ઇન્ટરનેશનલ કંપની જ્યાં છે 100% વિઝા રેશિયો સાથે IELTS અબ્રોડ એડમિશન્સ અને વિઝા લોજિંગ એક જ જગ્યા પર VIEC સેકન્ડ ફ્લોર NNN એન્ક્લેવ કોટિતા ચોક કાલાવડ રોડ ઓર કોલ 2440499
અબ્રોડ સ્ટડી કરવા જવું હોય તો કોઈ લોકલ નહીં પણ ઇન્ટરનેશનલ કંપની દ્વારા જવું જોઈએ ને માટે જાવો VIEC
18 વર્ષ થી પણ વધુ એક્સપિરિયન્સ સૌરાષ્ટ્ર કચ્છ માં આવેલી એકમાત્ર ઇન્ટરનેશનલ કંપની જ્યાં 100% વિઝા રેશિયો સાથે સાથે IELTS અબ્રોડ એડમિશન્સ અને વિઝા લોજિંગ એક જ જગ્યા પર VIEC સેકન્ડ ફ્લોર